Yeah?
Then do the intro. Come on, let's go.
Hello guys, welcome back. This is Aiden and Liam from Gamer Bros, and we are playing Terraria. Yeah, this episode we will probably be fighting the Eye of Cthulhu after it gets nighttime. So, yeah.
And right now we're just waiting for nighttime. What's the lowest clock you can make?
What's the lowest what?
Clock.
I don't know.
Let me see if you can make a tin clock.
Oh, Liam, I know what this pump does now.
What does it do?
So, like, so, like, you hook it up to a wire, and you push it down, and then the wire sends it to do something. Like, for the heart crystal, that's what you would do for that.
Chain. It can be made out of...
iron.
Any iron bar. But I can make it.
What?
I just made it.
A chain?
Yeah.
How?
Absolutely no clue. I need to get near a table so I can make a watch.
Liam, you really need to put back the oars.
I'll make a tin watch.
Wow.
Do you see the time, Aiden?
What do you mean?
You know where it says, like, the enemies? And did you take off your thing that tells you the enemies?
Oh, no, I have my mini-map in the way. No, I can't see it. Why?
Did you take off your equipable that lets you see all the enemies around you?
Yes!
Yes? Then what did you replace it with?
Nothing.
Then why don't you put it back on? Because if you have an empty slot, why not put it in there? You don't have anything to put in there otherwise.
Oh my god, what the? I cannot see the time. No, I can't.
Wait, do you have a cloud in a bottle?
Yes.
Oh my god! Where did you get that from? One of the chests? You told me, oh, there's nothing in here but a band of regeneration.
No, it was the one that we looted last time. I just forgot to put it on.
God,
can I have it then? No. Oh, cloud in a bottle is
awesome.
Plus, I have the ninja things.
Oh my god, I need one of them.
No.
I need at least one of them. Come on, you have all the good stuff. That's not fair.
Yeah,
I'll give you something that gives you plus 3.
I find it!
I'll give you something that gives you plus 3 defense.
I don't want plus 3 defense. I don't need it. Is it like
I'll give you the ice skates.
What?
I'll give you the ice skates.
Liam, if I hold shift, it gives me a glow stick. Is it?
Oh my god! Blood Moon! Looks like we're not fighting it tonight!
I'm getting raped.
Yeah, you will be. Be on alert, it is extremely dangerous, but there are some really good drops. What the hell is that thing? Oh my god, it's hideous!
Liam!
Ew, it makes even a gross sound.
Oh my god.
I got it.
Eight. Fire, Liam.
Shut the damn door. It won't let me shut the door.
Liam, I died there. No wonder.
Yeah,
right click to shut the door, not left click. You can't shut the door while you're shooting. Since there's 8 enemies. Holy freaking cow! Liam! You just freaking stand there, you know, just heck you!
Well, you're not doing anything, so. And I can't actually close the freaking door because I don't have any items. That won't swing in my inventory. There.
Yes!
Yeah, this. There we go. Now the door will shut. Oh my god, I thought that was a monster.
Yay, Blood Moon.
There's actually some good drops on this event.
Love Blood Moon. My best. Hey!
I'm gonna go get the fire arrow. What the hell is that thing, zombie? I don't know what that is, but it's scary looking.
What? Where are you?
You're running towards me. Oh. You just passed me. Oh god, I fell in the hellhole. I might throw a nade, Aiden.
I don't care.
I need your protection though, because I'm not going to throw a nade until they're close.
Then light. Come on, blow up!
Oh my god.
Yeah. You know what? I haven't used a sword in so long. And I wonder why. That sword sucks.
Now. The eyes are the most dangerous thing in this event. Yeah, kill anything and everything. All drops are good.
I couldn't see you at all.
You asshole. And that dynamite screwed everything up. I hope you realize that. Open the door. You are lagging hard right now.
No, I'm not. I think you're the one that's lagging, Lee.
Why are you going up the stair, down the stair, up the stair, down the stair, down, down, up, down, down?
I'm not.
Well, you're on my screen.
And I guess you're lagging. There's two demons? Know that? Boy demons.
Seriously, I swear to God. Zombies are annoying.
Your face is annoying!
Ha ha!
Shut up! You didn't last very long either, moron.
Well, you're the one getting you sure. I died.
I know.
God, they just keep coming.
Really, you named the world expert mode video?
Yeah.
That's just kind of sad.
Oh god, it's one of those things. Oh god, there's like 80 of them. I died. There's like 800 dribblers coming to kill you.
I'm dead.
No, you're a kid now. You're a squid now. Die.
You're a demon. Die now.
See, look, here's two more. Hey, you little screwtards.
Little moronic dribblers? They're literally called dribblers.
Yes.
That is kind of sad. I thought I saw a key. Ooh, key.
I don't think I'm picking up anything, but...
I ain't. I'm picking up crap.
Except money.
Yeah, well, money's easy. Oh, what the... Blood zombie?
A what?
Blood zombie. They're like completely red. They look like a piece of junk. Like something that you... Hey, I got a shackle.
Oh.
Not very helpful.
Unless I have a good weapon,
man. Yeah, you took my shackle. Yay!
It was an armored shackle. Hell yeah, I took it. It has 3 defense on it. Hell yeah, now we have 14. Hey, you want the arcane thing? It gives you like 20 more mana. I just have a normal shackle. I'm gonna trash it.
I thought I had a shackle to like. Oh no, I did. This one only gives me 1 defense. This one gives me defense and mana. Now I just need a weapon to shoot mana out of.
Yeah, I have 14 defense now.
Die, you stupid ass bird. You're a kid now, you're a something now. I'm gonna see. I can make the wand, but I think I can.
I'm gonna see if we can make anything with all these friggin' all the stuff we have. That's it, really? Crafting.
Really? Oh. Liam, the staff that we, the Emerald staff, you have to have Tuggist ore.
Oh,
have to be crapping me. Seriously.
There's a gender change potion.
Why would we need that?
No clue. There's two exactly the same Spelunker potions. So that one's made with platinum and one's made with whatever. Invisibility potion, crate potion, builder potion, summoning potion, armor reserve potion, life force potion, increases max health. We need a prism mic.
Oh my god, we need a mic though.
My mic is messed up?
It's messing up on mine.
Oh, that's not good. I'm trying to figure
out
how to make...
Dude, I can't find copper easy. What the...
Love potion? What? Why would you want that?
Yeah, we need to find topaz. Like, five more things of topaz.
Oh, I already did that.
I would be happy.
Restoration potion. That's actually pretty good. You need one pink gel, though. Regeneration potion, that's what I want. Yeah.
What is that annoying noise?
Requires bottle. It requires a bottle. I have bottles. Oh. There we go. Regeneration potion. I made two regeneration potions, Aiden.
That's nice.
There you go. No, never mind. You don't get one. I accidentally drank one.
Great. So freaking
sorry.
I'm emptying out my inventory for the battle.
How long does it give me regeneration? 5 minutes?
Not that bad. Can you give me a potion?
Well, I accidentally drank
yours. Yeah, exactly! You drank yours, now give me mine.
What are the ingredients to make a new one?
Oh my god. I will shoot an arrow at you. Get the fuck out of that chest. No!
Oh my god. I need mushrooms. Blink room.
I need smoke. Apparently, you're able to catch a bunny with a mining stick. Yeah!
Here, Aiden. To make your potion, you need a bottle of water, a day bloom,
my potion?
And a mushroom. Your potion, yes.
No, this is your potion.
I'm gonna see if I can find a day bloom.
Oh, those? I like destroyed all of them.
Do you have any?
No, I have seeds.
Of course not. From now on, put anything you have that's useful.
I have bombs.
I think I found one. Yay, I got a day bloom and a day bloom seed.
A day bloom and day bloom seed. I like to go pee pee and shoot pretty pictures. Why won't it let me destroy it? There we go. My god. Oh my god. Look at
seriously, no.
Ugly, fat, stupid man in that tin.
Awesome, cool armor.
Retarded face hole.
There's stuff in that chest, Aiden. You can't get through it if it has stuff in it.
It doesn't.
That's because you just took all the stuff out of it.
Shut up. I'm making your life better by ruining it.
Congrats. Thank you so much. If we had more Dayblooms, I could actually make... Wait, do we have Daybloom seeds? Yeah, we do. We have 7 of them. Holy crap. We have seeds, not plants. What the hell are you doing?
I have no idea. Be honest with you.
That's not even funny. That's more
I'm
scary.
Making noises with
Here's your regeneration potion. Take it.
Oh, I thought that dude just like gave me like a love sign. There was like a heart behind your head.
It's like I love you.
And I was like, oh damn! And then he was all like, screw you, and I was like,
this one says grows plants and can be placed. Can I plant stuff in it?
Can I plant stuff in your butthole?
No. Trust me, it won't grow.
Oh, it will. Hopefully.
Not grow. What the hell are you doing? Get out of that chest, Aiden. The chest is full of potions. You don't need any potions.
Your mom is full of potions. Don't judge me, bitch. I have a bunch of freaking shurikens that I... Shurikens.
You say shurikens? I got so many shurikens. What the hell?
Yep, they all come out of my book.
I'm gonna punch you in the face with my shurikane.
I just got one gold.
I'm gonna plant them right here.
I'm gonna plant your mom right here.
Seriously.
So this time, we will fight the Arakatu.
4, 5.
Looky woo woo. I just have them to be looking.
Oh, I can plant them in the pot.
Awesome. Is this a material? It is. I want to know, what do I use this for?
What do I use this for?
Shut up. Oh, wreck? Displays number of monsters, kill count, and rare creatures. Huh. But then I have to get the tally counter and the life form analyzer. Oh.
The life form analyzer is hard to get.
Yeah, it's the name of a rare creature around you, bro. It might be like, you have an Arakatulu. What? No, I don't.
Whoa, God!
Oh, dude, that's so cool. You're able to, like, die, like...
We're able to die! Yay! Everybody.
I say, kill me like you do. Kill me like you do.
Why don't you make the green die? Don't you have the green mushroom?
Yeah, but I you need the dye machine.
Okay. Well, it's almost night. It's 3 p.m. Not even anywhere close to night. I'm stupid, but I don't need the yo-yo on me right now. What weapons I'm going to be using? I'm going to be using nades and a bow. And then if I hit 8, it's a health potion. If I hit 0, it's my regeneration potion.
I said, shoot me like you do. Shoot me like you do.
Girl, this should be a very interesting boss fight. And if we fail, at least we have another one. But we really not want to fail.
I'm not allowed to have two shackles at once, dang it.
No, you're not allowed to have two of the same item.
I can't have 20 and
I have 14 defense right now. What do you have?
I have 12.
I have 14. Oh my god. Wait, did you
what
just...
was that noise?
Did you just use your regeneration potion?
I did.
Yep. Nope. Screw you. I'm not. I'm done. Here, I'm gonna pause the video and I'm gonna go to the bathroom, guys. We'll be back.
I know. I'll be back. Hi guys, welcome back.
Yeah, hi guys, welcome back. We just had to go to the bathroom real quick. We apologize, but nothing really happened for you guys. It's 6 right now. I'm gonna hit the eye every hour, okay? And I'm gonna see if it works. And we really just want to keep it away from the NPCs.
So all the way over here.
And we want to start over here.
Got some Hermy boots.
Yeah.
Oh, you just like.
Yeah, you're teleporting. It's really bad right now.
You jumped on me.
And if you die, the person that's close to you. Wait, do you want some health potions?
Yes.
Wait, so what do you do to throw?
What?
Okay, good. There. There are some health potions. Boom. I time out like perfect. Okay, it's 7. Still won't let me. We're waiting. I wonder if when XSplit is working, I wonder if you lag and you like glitch out.
We'll have to test it.
Oh, here he comes. Let's go, Aiden. Oh, God. I fell. I'm dead. Stay alive, Aiden. Come on, load up.
I'm trying.
Those are bombs, Aiden.
Shut up. Did you stay alive?
Come on, load. And he's
gone. I'm freaking sorry. You died right out of the back. So
freaking sorry. I went to get down and I was hitting the thing too hard and I fell off. The knight's still young. We spawned in another one. Get your ass ready because here it comes.
Shut up, dude. I haven't even freaking spawned in yet. By the way, when we spawn in, let's freaking whatever. Join blue team.
Get your ass in gear. Let's go.
Dude, I'm not revived. Shut up. Now I am. My God. You're harping on me. It's like, what the fuck? Not even alive.
Alright. I'll stay here. You go to the next fire, okay? Are you ready?
Yes!
Now. He's coming for me! I need backup!
We can do this, Liam.
Damn it, it killed me! Son of a bitch!
Respawn! Respawn! No!
God, that's too hard.
Why won't I respawn on time?
Why did you die right out of the gate? Talking.
How come you respawned before I did? What the fuck?
Oh my god, we got annihilated. She wasn't ready! Oh my god. That was so bad. So what are we gonna do now?
Mine.
Alright. Actually, I'm gonna go exploring and I'm gonna see if I can make it out of... I actually did some decent damage on him when I was throwing the nades at him.
That wasn't too bad again.
Well, you weren't there. We both died right out of the gate on both times. It sucked.
I know. We definitely need better gear. Oh, I put my mining helmet away. Yes, I did.
Where are you mining at?
You know that one hole?
Are you made with your dynamite?
No. The one that's like inside where you see like the cobweb, like rope, and then like a.
Oh, yeah?
There? Yeah, that's the one that I'm going down in.
Okay.
Ow! Look at that. Big bats. That's the most annoying thing. Game! Other than bosses. You coming? I made like rope and everything.
Yeah, I'm coming. I can't see anything. And I don't have any light sources on me.
Right here. Come on down, Peter. south part.
You really had to do both rows?
No, I made it do both rows. No. No! Damn! Spark slime! That's it. Over there, slime. Stay over there. Stay over there, slime. Over there, slime. Over there.
Watch out, Nate.
Come on, Liam.
No, you get over here.
Yay, yo-yo madness. Yo-yo madness.
You're not even using a yo-yo anymore.
Shut up. Wait, how do you know that? What are you doing?
I'm hiding in the darkest corners.
Hey, traffic.
Yes. Hey, ice chest. Did you get it?
No. Is it already rated?
Yep.
Oh yeah, that's when you said the day was over.
That was a Furby.
Oh. Ow.
Aiden! Screw you! Jesus Christ. There's a whole bunch of Furbies down here.
That is nice. I'm getting raped by a bat. Again.
Yep. You got raped.
I pitched from a bat.
Bat, die, bat. You killed my friend. Froze me! Yes, I really need that.
I'll be right down there.
Underwater.
If my guy would respawn.
You took all the good equipables, like, I'm not even joking.
But I gotta have my stuff. I can't be by myself. Like, no cloud in the bottle. Freaking sucks without a cloud in the bottle.
Everybody does.
Ah, not water in.
Oh god. Damn it! Fucking bad.
I know, I'm like almost there.
Watch out, there's an undead Viking.
Oh, nope, I hear him.
I can hear you mining.
I got explosives.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I can't see anything.
You not have like any.
No, I have no torches.
Liam, you know that little box thing? It's called a detonator.
Yeah, get your butt up here and come get me. I can't see.
Oh, I kinda can't. This game kind of gets frustrating at times.
No, I have nothing.
Why don't you have nothing?
crap.
I found a bunch of cobwebs. Please be Tucky Store. Nope, it's 10. Great. All 10. I can hear you mining.
I can see your name tag. I can see the light from your head here. Hey, I guess just saw your head.
No,
please don't die.
Coming here. Liam? Liam?
Yeah?
Okay, I can't freaking hear you.
Guys, 32 slush.
What?
32 slush blocks.
That's nice. I have 68 platinum.
Bars?
No. If it was bars, bro, I would have already had the armor. Ow!
I can see your light. Hurry, Aiden. Hey, you landed in the same spot I was. Be careful. I'm over here. Other way.
I know.
That way.
Hello.
Hello. So what are we gonna do now?
I don't know. But I did see slush up here.
I got topaz. Whee!
Yay! How much?
One.
One?
There's some more topaz up there though.
That's what that orange stuff is.
Yep. Watch out, dart trap. Yep, I'm stupid.
Now I guess we dude, my phone keeps going up. My phone keeps going up.
This again. Do not jump on it.
Why? Don't it? Hey, those are slush.
No, they're not.
Ooh, Topaz! Is all of this slush?
No, none of it's slush. And none of it's mineable either. Get your butt down here, I can't see.
Really? They have like the room, but they don't have like anything on it. Okay, go get that toolkit down there.
No, it's like, it's okay. Take it out. No.
I need more toolkits.
Topaz.
Oh, staff. See? They have this area up here, but...
That's because I took the chest that was in it.
Oh.
That's why there's a gravestone there.
That's a gravestone?
Yeah.
Ow. They can't get up, but my boomerang...
What the hell was that?
It's my boomerang.
Yo, I heard... Did you hear that?
Yeah.
It's like a left leg, left. Ah! Oh god, I know what it is now! Die, evil granite.
Granite elemental? Tin, Liam, it's kind of our Colorado. I need 10 tin bars.
Okay, I got 2 tungsten ore, 5 platinum, 2 iron ore, silver ore, lead ore, tin ore, copper ore, a bunch of stuff.
Yay!
I can make a platinum bar. I can make a lead bar. I can make multiple lead bars. I can make a 1 tin bar. And I can make a copper bar.
And I made my 1.
And if I go into the chest, we have enough tungsten to get a bar. So please get out of the chest.
1 second. I forgot I had 6 slash. Liam?
Uh-huh.
I got myself a diamond.
Cool. Aiden, I need to use that chest immediately.
1 second, can't we wait?
If I had a piece of gold on me, so I wanted to get into the chest quickly.
Hello.
I still have 3 tungsten ore. How much tungsten do I need to make a bar?
4.
Oh my god. That saves.
Is it 4?
Yeah, it's 4.
Really need to freaking make a sawmill.
You don't have iron.
Oh yeah.
What do I do with all the iron? Nice, Aiden. How much damage does it do?
15.
Per hit?
Yeah.
That kind of sucks.
Not really. My boomerang only does 16 plus the whatever, and it makes it 28. And plus it has plus 20% damage, so. And this thing has plus 11 speed.
I want to find a
granite area. 4 mana. And it works pretty well. We can knock back there.
I'm gonna go mining some more.
I haven't seen any zombies. I shot a fish.
Oh. And because of how slow it is, makes it a lot worse. Like, your boomerang is faster than that, and most of your other weapons.
I'm gonna check something.
Okay. I didn't know you were gonna leave.
No, I had to check something.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ, what?
I'm just stupid.
How?
First time I've ever told you I'm stupid and you ignored me. You were like, how? What the hell is, what killed me? Oh yeah, this stuff falls.
Huh, Liam. I've come to my world to see if my world has iron. And my world has a crap ton. I wonder why yours does.
Did you put it in expert mode though?
Yeah, why? I did.
I somehow doubt that you did.
It's kind of weird though. Can you invite me?
Yeah, not right now. Right now is good.
It's kind of weird how you don't have it, but I do. Ow!
Yeah, but your world might have something that we don't. So.
Yeah, my world might actually have a lot of stuff.
Ow. Don't feel bad. down in the world. I found all kinds of stuff.
The guy's speech.
Oh no, it's a Furby. Bad Furby! Damn you, Furby, why? Furby always kills me.
Why does Furby not love you?
I don't know. Everyone loves me, but Furby.
Furby just hates everyone.
Let's see what we get. I have 81 now.
Yeah. Anyways, I brought the iron from my world. I'm not cheating.
Now we 5 diamond.
Where'd you get the copper?
I made it.
Anyways, now we have 4 iron bars.
I'm pretty sure that's enough to make a sawmill.
Might be. Don't you have the chain?
Yep. I'm pretty sure it's in one of the chests. I made an iron bar! See, you didn't need to cheat. Even though one iron bar is probably not enough, but still.
We need tin wood, 2 iron bars, and a chain.
Tin wood. Okay, toss me the iron.
No, I want to make it.
Toss me 1 iron bar, please. I have all the materials to make it. When you were listing them off, I grabbed them. Thank you.
Ooh, I don't know how to make a loom, though.
It's wood. It's just wood. Where are we gonna put this?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Dude! Liam, can't we just put, like, an extra row and then just put it up there?
No, it won't fit. Actually, I don't know what happened. Go get some platforms. Actually, never mind. After we get done this, I think we should build a room downstairs full of all the crafting stuff. Like, I think we should start putting all the crafting stuff down there. Or build a big conjoined room on the top. So, break the chair. Grab some platforms. You don't have any, do you?
What chair?
The chair next to the thing. Break it and then put it next to the anvil.
Sorry, Yo-Yo, you're gonna have to sit back.
There we go. Now, to make a loom, I'm pretty sure we only need wood. Because when I looked at it, it was just like a certain amount of wood.
I'm putting my iron.
I turned all the extra wood backgrounds we had into wood.
Okay.
And a loom right there. Boom. Now where are the cobwebs? Cobwebs, where you be at, son?
I found them.
Okay.
We have 184.
Wait. Can you toss them to me? I want to see.
What?
Can you toss them to me? I want to see.
I'll give you 30.
Okay. Thank you.
This thing gives you 3 defense.
Well, the one that you got does. Hey, do you have an extra piece of cobweb? I need just one.
Okay.
Actually, I need 7, but... Oh, sweet. So it's equipable?
Yeah, you have to equip it. Plus it gives you 3 defense.
Oh, mine only gives me 1 defense.
Oh, that's mine. Mine's the armored white string. I have 15 defense. This thing is long.
I have 12. Wait, I'm gonna see how long it is. I'm gonna take it off. Wait, look at this. That's really long now.
Dang, girl, we could be all like, wait.
Oh my god!
This is how we are going to get our Christmas tree.
I'm gonna make anything good with some silk. What all can we? Holy crap. We can make a whole lot of stuff with silk.
Liam, you know what this video should be called?
What?
Epic Yo-Yos.
How can we do that?
Yo-yos for days. I officially love my yo-yo. I want to upgrade it. Okay.
Crafting.
Hey, Lane, can I have, 4 wood? Can I?
Yeah, that's exactly what I have. You're so lucky. I'm gonna go see if there's any, dynasty wood. Because I wanna make an extension for the house.
No.
What?
Yes.
Oh, hey, what? I'm so confused.
Wait, why won't it let me make? Why you not let me make it? Can you please? It must be all the same.
Oh yeah, sweet. I have 15, 2. Loco Slime, I'm super strong now. I got 15 defense. 180 health, son. Oh, yeah. 15 defense is actually really good for what we're using.
Hey, Liam. How do you, what's the next yo-yo? Like, go. Wasn't there one made out of demonite?
Yeah.
Okay.
But it was just made out of all demonite. It was like 12 demonite bars.
12 demonite bars? Oh! Dang. That's gonna take a while.
How much wood do I have? I have 53. This room, I'll need a lot more than that.
Liam, I'm making a special present.
Making us what now?
I'm making a special present.
Okay.
That will probably let you get fossils.
Huh?
I'm making stuff, okay?
You found out how to make fossils?
Here, come over by me. I'll give you something that will let you mine.
What is it?
It's a platinum pickaxe, which is 59 pickaxe power.
Holy crap. You know how you can test that out?
I know how.
Go down in our little mine area and there's a 2-block of demonite.
I know.
Yeah.
And if a meteor ever falls, we can mine it with this.
Awesome. Meteorite armor is awesome.
I know, it lets you fly.
God's trying to
trade it. Oh yeah, I should probably put my mind in here.
I can actually move faster on ice than I can walking. Wah!
Where's my little key? Ah, here it is. Yep, I can.
Awesome! Woo! And we definitely need to go back for those fossils. Somebody's calling me, so...
Need to go get those fossils.
You guys can probably hear that, and I apologize.
Liam, you should probably end the video.
What time is it?
3:05, and we started the video, like, 1-something.
Hi, guys. Let's go up here next to our bed in our unfinished house. Do you want to film a video right after this, Aiden?
Yes.
Oh my god. Thank god you said that. Alright, stand here. And stand in front of me. And on the count of 3, swing your pick. No, you gotta be like, cross. No, do the back thing again. Sorry. And 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. That looked good. Okay, thank you, Aiden. Alright, guys, it's the end of the episode again. Sorry to say that, but we just got an awesome pick, and we're gonna film an episode right after this. So I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Bye, for beautiful time.